I get here? Billy? Billy Nash, is that you? But how?
I can't hear you, by the way, so save the emotional reunion for later, yeah? Hold on. Okay, I'm getting you out of here, buddy. Cell door should be unlocked any second. Now, get out of there! Come find me, I'm in the security room. Hurry!
Billy, is that you? Where are the others?
It was chaos. I didn't see anyone else. Mercer and Harding found us in the wreckage.
But how are you doing all this if we've been captured by Mercer?
Skills. I managed to convince them that I wanted back in on the winning side. And now here I am, saving you. Also, I used to work here, if you must know. Anyway, keep moving. Stay out of sight and meet me at the security room.
Before we do the plan, how exactly did you convince Mercer and Harding you're on their side?
Before you say anything, I had to. It was life or death, like literally. Besides, I got you out, didn't I?
So, now I'm just supposed to trust you?
Well, I know this place and how to find our way out. So, trust me, or you can, I don't know, go it alone and use your super strength or whatever against an entire aircraft hangar packed with RDA.
I don't have much choice. So how do we get out of here?
Now listen, it's Billy Knows Best Day, so do what I say and we'll get out of this place alive. Got amps everywhere. I know you're big and blue, but try and get past guards undetected. Get going already!
Nice here, but it's so long.
Let me just hack this door for you. That should be it.
If I see any more dire horses, I'm gonna kill them and cook them.
Whoa, whoa! Don't open any doors.
What's wrong?
That room is full of security. Let me handle the doors, yeah? Look for another way around. Nice! See? Taking your cues from me is working out for you.
Right below me.
If you don't shut up, I'm gonna rip out your tongue and feed it to a viper.
birthplace is tracing the Resistance Samson.
Can't we warn them?
There's no time. This whole place is an aircraft hangar. Ships primed and ready to shoot anything out of the sky at a moment's notice. We've got to take this place out.
I'm with you on that. What do we do?
Checking. Cooling system, maybe? Oh, yeah! I'm a genius!
Feel like sharing?
Without the cooling system, this place will hit critical in no time. And with the amount of aircraft fuel on site, it'll blow. Central ventilation system is signposted. You should find it easy.
Don't get too attached to this place. Pandora, it is shit different from that. Don't you ever quit yapping.
It's locked.
I gotcha. One sec.
Billy, am I going the right way?
I see you. I thought I could shut down that ventilation fan. Perfect way to sneak out of here. You're gonna have to hack it directly. Good news is, I think I found your gear.
That is good news.
Just looking now. Yep. You need to access the air shaft above you. And that crawl space will drop you right in the gear stash. You are a welcome.
I can't reach that.
Wait a sec. I gotcha. Try now?
Got it.
Nice. Now, get back to the ventilation room and let's hack that bad boy.
What? When you gave me up to save yourself?
Yeah, right, that. I'm sorry, it was really shitty. I just wanted to say that.
Apology accepted.
Running scared. Like a rat in a maze. But this is the end. There's nowhere else for you to go.
You're gonna break in here, Blue. Hope your trouble in the plains was worth it, cause you'll never see daylight again. Shoot to kill.
Oh, crap.
Tell me some good news, Billy.
That gate has really tight security. It's gonna take me a while. Basically, try not to die until I get it open.
About.
I have to override the last stage of the cooling system manually. I won't make it in time.
I'm coming back for you. Stall it until I get there.
If we wait, everyone we know dies. Once I hit this command, you've got like 20 seconds to get the hell out of here. I know you try and be a hero. It's my turn, okay? Fly low. Stay safe.
Billy! Billy! For me.